We've put in place initiatives to ensure the appropriate balances are safeguarded. This is not policy making on the run. We've made tough decisions. But reading the lie of the land, the majority of Australians want real leadership.